his third and fourth points today.
He's tough to stop.
Curran could do nothing about it.